Hi Gemini, this is your next 10 days reading. I'm going to look at the energies which have come through the tarot cards, and I have clarified the energies to see exactly what it is pointing towards. I'll be talking about this whole reading with you this is for the sun sign, moon sign and rising sign of Gemini. So your headspace or your environment is looking guarded. So with the Four of Pentacles and the Seven of Wands in your energy, what I am seeing is you could be a bit conservative at this time, or conservatism could be influencing you, or someone of the sign of Aries, Leo, Sagittarius is around you who is wanting you to who could be challenging you. So you are guarded and you are trying to keep balance of the situation in this time period. So it could be also an opportunity or a chance that is coming to you. You could be attracted towards someone, but you might not be making those moves. But as you move forward with the Chariot card and the Strength, again, Cancer and Leo energy coming in. So you could be having Cancer or Leo in your chart, or Strength, and the Chariot tells me that if you are restrained, if you have patience, if you have the power of, if you have the courage and resilience and conviction and willpower, you can move forward towards someone, or you can achieve what you want to achieve in life. So this is a very good omen and good pointers for you, good energies for you. So whatever may be keeping you stuck in your energies, because I am seeing the Two of Swords, you could be undecided regarding something and you are stopping from moving forward. Some of you have lost an opportunity in the recent times with the Ace of Pentacles in reverse. You could have missed out an opportunity, you have missed out a proposal, because you are showing some kind of restraint in this time period, and that could be happening because of an illusion in this time period, because Two of Swords tells us that your mind is not clear, it could be confused, or it is something is your ego maybe is coming in between you and the other person. So what angels are saying is this is time to be courageous, and with the Chariot energy, whatever suits you, whatever is your ultimate goal, you have to pick that out and move towards it with conviction, and the universe will aid you in this, and any conflict can be sorted in this time period. You could be also dealing with a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Some of you are dealing with them, and this is also indicating that if you are kind, if you are emotionally calm or intelligent in this time period, you can achieve many things. So some of you are connected or committed to a situation which is coming to an end. So there will be a fulfillment, there will be a an accomplishment, but it is going to happen step by step. It is going to happen by traditional methods. You might need some advice in this time period, worldly advice in this time period, to move towards an upgraded situation in your life. So something is happening in your official or your personal life which will require commitment to work, strength of character, a higher path towards reconciliation, and a significant phase in your life is coming to an end with a Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces or an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius in this time period. So a new situation is beginning at this time with the Two of Cups. So Gemini, Two of Cups means that you could be having a friend, a confidant, or a soulmate. So soulmate kind of love, but at the stage of a new beginning, is coming to you, and a significant phase in your life is coming to an end. So one commitment could be ending, another could be starting. So whether it is your in your profession or whether it is in your personal life, something like this is happening. So there could be energies that are going away and new energies are coming in. You have passed a difficult phase of growth and temptations. You have passed that phase of struggling with yourself, but you know, in this time period, you have learned your valuable lessons. With the Nine of Wands, you are not someone who gives up, and that is why you are being rewarded with some new offer in this time period. With the Page of Pentacles, there is a promise of a new start in this time period. So you have gone through difficult circumstances with the Three of Swords, Ten of Wands. Something has finished or almost in the stages of finishing. And with the Three of Swords, you might have gone through some setbacks as well. But angels are saying that whether it is your health, whether it is your financial situation or career situation or family situation, with Four of Swords, things can be sorted. Let time pass. Have some restraint and patience in your energies, and you will see success with the Sun card. So joy, happiness, success can come to you. You might have to take a break in this time period to figure out situations or your next steps. So with the Seven of Swords, Gemini energy, you are going to strategize, you are going to be clever, you are going to be farsighted regarding what is perfect for you, and you are going to wriggle out of difficulties in this time period. So your cleverness, your shrewdness will help you to be unhurt or unscratched or unscathed further in this time period. So unexpectedly, with the Strength and the Lovers, what the cards are showing me is that a strong partnership could be building up, or a harmonious situation will be found by you with your patience and resilience and power of courage in this time period. So you will be able to make correct choices in this time period, and that is going to be beneficial for you. Despite the struggles, despite the problems, you are going to get through temptations and grow. So your outcome energy is the Empress and the Devil. So the Devil is the temptation, Devil is the addiction, Devil is the toxicity around you, or a sticky relationship maybe. But with the Empress, you are still growing, you are still, you know, naturally growing in your environment. And so this is like a lotus in the mud. So basically the lotus flower thrives in mud. So there is a possibility of negative forces around you, but you are still growing. That is your outcome. So with your good judgment in this time period, things will be in your favor as well, and you'll be able to do correct measurement of you, your character, your abilities, and you will pick yourself up from situations that were lowering you. And you could be quitting something or leaving something. With the Eight of Cups, you might have made decision to move away from displeasure. With the Eight of Wands, very fast movement and growth or progressions are seen in the near future. So let's read out your card of advice. What's coming to you is the Warrior card. So be fearless and stand strong. That is what it is saying. So don't back down, make your opinion heard. Don't settle for the second best. Although this card is surrounded by some darkness, but the warrior is the light. So you have to become that. So if you are experiencing fear at this time, know that the means, whatever is going on, is important to you. Whenever you feel fear, you are on the verge of something big, perhaps a massive breakthrough that is going to really help you move forward. If you have a situation on your hand where you have to face someone or something that's been unsettling you, know that you are being guided to call up your inner warrior. Don't falter and don't be frightened, because you have the energy to protect yourself now and at all times. So this is very good reading, Gemini. I wish you all the best for the near future, the next 10 days and the coming period. I hope to see you once again very soon for your December readings, which are coming up. The month is coming up, and I'll be also posting many other readings for the next year. So people who want to take advice regarding their future or predictions for the next year, you can book your readings. You can contact me through the email ID in the description box. I will reply to you and tell you how to do that. And people who have liked this video, you can like, share and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.